got this nice coconut and this nice weather, and we're gonna take on the day, go on some trails, and take some beautiful photos.
All right, friends, it is day two of shooting and having fun in Shanty Creek. It took me a while to remember the name. And we're gonna go explore some more and find the most beautiful jaw-dropping scenery to take pictures in front of and inside of and all around. We gotta take full advantage of this and So we're starting our day off right. We're eating some fruit. I've already started eating a mango. This is my second one. And I've got some bananas and some blood oranges as well. And then we have here my beautiful friend Brittany, and she's eating some papayas with passion fruit.
So listen to me now. Oh, oh, I'm not trying to
shooting spot. Just love this little swerve here. I love it. We're breathing hard. We just ran across all these properties. This is like a lake, right? So we're like walking through some properties and we took some pictures. We're like, yeah, this is great. And as we were done and leaving, this woman comes out the property, the house. We thought no one was home. And she's like, ladies. And I'm like, we're still running. We're like, oh shit, we're in trouble. She's like, ladies, you just made our day. And we're like, oh, awesome. Thank you. That's awesome. That made my day. Like, how sweet are these people? I mean, we were just literally just taking pictures, doing nothing wrong. So, yeah. So, here are the pictures. To look for like a nice lookout so we can see like a nice expanse, lots of snow, lots of beautiful trees. We don't really know where we're going. We're just kind of
driving around and seeing what comes up. This place is just picturesque in every corner, every turn. But it's really nice to have the car to get back in and defrost and all that jazz. You can see to the scale of these people how big this place is. We're gonna go in there and take some photos in there. And just look at this. Like, I'm in love. And down there, it's amazing. All right, let's see what we can create here. Look at all these 5G things on top of. That's not really good, guys. Medical stuff. Actually, recreational is legal here. Oh, it's a casino. Turtle Creek Casino and Hotel. Yeah, that 5G. Not good. Grand Traverse Bay. I love all the ice floating. Look at the ice sheets. We're in Traverse City in Michigan. And we're going to get some food. We're taking a little break and checking out this area. Pretty nice, pretty chill. So this is what they do out here when it's cold. And they want to sit outside and be in a bubble. It's pretty cool here. Everything's like along the water. Like this is like a long coastal drive. And all these businesses are here. That's where we're going. Let's cross this shindig. I know, a typical Instagram picture right there. But we're going to this place called Radish. I like it. Little fireplaces. How cute. Let's see what they got. Alright guys, this is not raw vegan, but it's gonna be amazing. So this is fully loaded fries. Not sure what's on there, but it's all vegan. And then we got this very fiery, it's the fire roll or something like that.
That's fire.
And then we have the burger, veggie burger, little chippies.
Mm-hmm.
And if you guys are ever in town, you gotta come to the Coin Slot arcade bar. This place is a friend of a friend's. Cool table, just really good vibes, to be honest. And we can eat out here. It's like a little area. Can't really see much. There's not much of a view, but dang, the food is good next door.